Drawing Me Think Beyond. In today's video, we will see how to make a bubble machine. The materials needed are a rectangular foam sheet attached with a water bottle cut in the middle like this, a CD, a bottle cap, a gear motor, a propeller, a DC motor, 12 volt battery, and soap solution. Watch till the end to know how to make the soap solution. For the first step, you need to take your series and put holes in it. Then you need to attach the bottle cap like this and put a hole in it. Then attach the gear motor in the bottle cap. Then it should all look like this. For the next step, you need to make a stand like this, which will be perfect for the gear motor to be on, and when you keep it, it should be like this. Then take a cardboard strip like this and stick it here so that we can keep this motor over here so that it can blow the bubbles. For the connections, connect the positive wires of both the motors together, then connect it to a single wire. Then do the same for the negative and connect the negative wire to the battery. Then connect the positive wire to a switch and then connect the switch to the battery.
Now the machine is complete. To make the soap solution, you need to pour 200 ml of water and 2 tablespoons of Vim dishwash liquid or any dishwash liquid. Then 1 tablespoon of powdered sugar.
Then pour the bubble solution inside the bottle. Now the bubble machine is ready.
If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.